Hello friends, this video is about intellectual property rights and I am Ms. Varsha Gaitonde. There are two kinds of rights. In broad term, moral rights and economic rights. Moral rights are to protect personality of authors. This is for right of authorship, right of integrity with digital manipulation and no right for blasphemy, along with inalienable rights. The second kind is economic right to bring economic benefits. The kinds of property are divided into three forms: movable, immovable, and intellectual property. Movable property can be car, pen, furniture, dress, which can be moved from or replaced by one place to another. Immovable property like land, buildings, and the third kind is intellectual property. This property is the mind work of any person, maybe literary work, inventions, etc. Nature of intellectual property. It is a creation of human mind. Intangible property, exclusive right given by statutes, attended with limitations and exceptions, time-bound and territorial. Coming to a definition, intellectual property shall include rights related to literary, artistic, scientific work, preference of performing artists, phonograms and broadcasts, inventions in all fields of human endeavors, scientific discoveries, industrial designs, trademark, service mark and commercial names and designations, protection against unfair competition, and all other rights resulting from intellectual activity in the industrial, scientific, literary or artistic fields. Major intellectual properties. It has basic rights and sui generis rights. Basic rights like copyright and related rights, industrial property like patent, industrial design, trademark, trade secret, geographical indications and layout designs or topographies, integrated circuits. Sui generis rights. This is protection of new plant varieties, breeders' rights, farmers, researchers and other chip related technology like microchips and all. In general we can say microarray technology. Types of intellectual property. Three types broadly categorized: functional and technical invention, that is related to Patent Act 1970 and that was amended in 1999 and 2005. Purely artistic work is related to Copyright Act 1957, amended in 1982, 84 and all. Then symbol, logo, word, sound, color, design, etc. is related to Trademark 1999 and amended in 94, 96, 2000. The IP rights can be again classified into registered and unregistered. In registered, patent, trademark and design rights, and unregistered, rest of the things like copyright, unregistered design rights, common law trademark, database right, protection of known how trade laws, dealing with confidential information and trade secret, plant varieties, GIs, design and integrated circuits, passing off trade legislations, that is domain names. Types of IPR are already explained, and that is explained with the different photographs here. Everything is explained in brief here. The first is industrial design. This deals with the features, shape, pattern, etc. applied to an article by an industrial process, manual or mechanical. Example, chair is a usual item. However, chair itself does not qualify for IPR, but its special covering, embossing, etc. is done which increase the value of chair through its utility remains same. It became eligible for IPR under Designs Act. Designs can be registered based on its originality. Henceforth, they can use the registered mark with registration number. Patent. It is a monopoly right granted to a person who invented a new product or process of making an article for 20 years under the Indian Patent Act 1970 and can be renewed after expiration of period. The inventor has to file for patent first, then make his or her invention to public. A patent has to be applied in each country by the inventor to claim his right in the country. Example, a group of scientists working on new drug development in Himalayan drugs for some salary. The patent of the drug developed is given to Himalayan drugs but not to the scientists. The drug may have many patents like composition, process and product, etc. Trademark. This can be a work name, brand, symbol, label, etc. used by a company to create a unique identity for their product. Trademark can be registered and then used. The registration validity is for 7 years and renewable after expiry. In India, governed by Trade and Merchandise Marks Act 1958, which came into force on November 25, 1959. Trade secrets. This is any intellectual work or product used for a business purpose that can be classified as belonging to that business provided it is not based on information in public domain. GI. This is an indication that originates from a definite geographical area which is used to identify natural or manufactured products. Example, Pachampalli sarees, Nirmal paintings, Kolhapuri chappals, Solapur chadar, etc. qualify for registration under this category. It is valid for 10 years. Application for register can be an association of persons, organizations or by producers. Copyright. A negative right which prevents the appropriation of the fruits of man's work, labor or skill by another person. Copyright is an exclusive legal right to reproduce an original work of authorship fixed in any tangible medium of expression to prepare derivative works based on original work and to perform or display the work in the case of dramatic, music, choreographic and sculptural work. Copyright prevents copying any expression, example, Bhagavad Gita, Patanjali Yoga Sutras, then Narada Niti, etc. Intellectual property laws in India. There are many big and small intellectual property law firms worldwide like India, USA, UK, Chicago, etc., providing qualitative help to inventors and creators of product. In India, intellectual property rights, popularly called as IPR, are safely protected and controlled by well-established statutory and judicial framework. Apart from that, there are many attorneys and law firms of intellectual property in India in various states. International treaties. Paris Convention for the Protection of Industrial Property came into force in 1883. Berne Convention for the Protection of Literary and Artistic Works, 1886. International Union for New Varieties of Plants, that is UPO, came into force in 1961, and this was modified and rechecked in 1972, 78 and 1991. Convention on Biodiversity in 1992. Agreement on Trade-Related Aspects of Intellectual Property Rights, that is TRIPS 1994, Internet Treaties 1996. Different laws in India. The Copyright Act in 1957 is related to Ministry of Higher Education. Patent Act 1970 by Industrial Policy and Promotion. Designers Act in 2000 by the same department, that is Industrial Policy and Promotion. Similarly, Trademarks Act 1992 and Geographical Indication of Goods, popularly called as GI, in 1999. By Information Technology Department, the Semiconductor Integrated Circuit Layout Design came in 2000. Along with that, PPVFR Act, that is Plant Varietal Protection and Farmers' Right Act, came into force in 2001 by Agriculture and Cooperation Ministry. And for your kind information, World Intellectual Property Day is celebrated on April 26th. All the intellectual property rights except this PPVFR is covered in this presentation, and this PPVFR is given in separate video. The nature of intellectual property rights. IPR has become an issue of wide and serious discussions with the formation of general agreement on trade related aspects of IPR, that is TRIPS, under Uruguay Round Agreement of GATT. GATT is General Agreement on Tariff and Trade. Now it is WTO. India is the priority watch list of USA under Special 301 system. IPR insists on some amount of novelty or originality to gain protection. IPR system is duration specific, does not provide perpetual and absolute monopoly over the property. What is protected with respect to intellectual property is the use or value of ideas or expressed ideas. However, the bundle of rights constituting intellectual property is not over abstract idea, but rather over physical, concrete or tangible manifestation of these ideas. Example, rights under patent law include rights to manufacture, distribute, etc., while right under copyright extend to the right of distribution, publication, etc., all of which deal with concrete embodiments of ideas and not the abstract idea themselves. Constitutional aspects of intellectual property. Constitution plays an important role in helping courts and legislature arrive at the attempt to justify a balance between conflicting rights. The US Constitution specially protects the IP under Article 1 bar 8 by specifically providing to promote the progress of scientists and or science and arts by securing for limited time to authors and inventors the exclusive right to their respective writings and discoveries. Though there is no such intellectual property clause in Indian Constitution, there are no constitutional restrictions on the power to make the laws on intellectual property. According to Constitutional 44th Amendment Act 1978, struck off the right to property from the fundamental rights. However, property was made a legal right and was put under Article 300A in the right to property. This says, no person shall be deprived of his property save by authority of law. Coming to copyright, it is a monopoly right restricting others, as I already told. The object of copyright is to encourage authors, compensators and artists to create original works by rewarding them to exclusive right for the specific period. It consists of not merely the right of reproduction, also consists of right to work derived from the original work, rights like right of public performance, recording right and broadcasting right, that is called related rights called neighboring rights. To secure copyright protection, author must have bestowed upon the work sufficient judgment, skill and labor or capital. It is immaterial whether the work is wise or foolish, accurate or inaccurate, or whether it has literally merit or not. Copyright protects the skills and labor employed by the author in his work. Owner of a copyright has no monopoly in the subject matter. Others are at liberty to produce the same result, provided they do so independently, and though they are not first in the field, their work is nonetheless original. There is no copyright in ideas. It subsists only in the material form to which the ideas are translated. Since there is no copyright in ideas or information, it is no infringement of copyright to adopt the ideas of another or to publish information derived from another, provided there is no copying of the language in which those ideas have to that information has been previously embodied. The Indian Copyright Act came in 1957, governs the symbol of copyrights of India. It subsists of original literary, dramatic, musical, artistic work, then cinematographic films, sound recordings, etc. The quality for copyright in India, the work should satisfy conditions like work is first published in India. Where work is first published outside India, the author at the date of publication must be a citizen of India. If the publication was made after the author's death, the author must have at the time of death been a citizen of India. In case of unpublished work, author on the date of making of the work is a citizen of India or domiciled in India. Copyright is again classified as economic rights and moral rights. Period of copyright. In case of any literary, dramatic, musical or artistic work, lifetime of author plus 60 years is given for copyright. In case of photograph, cine, films, sound recording and government work, 60 years from the beginning of calendar year next following the year in which the work is first published. In the case of broadcasters or performers, reproduction rights shall subsist until 25 years from the calendar year next following the year in which the broadcast or performance is made. Copyright covers literary work, films, dramatic, musical, artistic and sound recording. Ownership. Author in relation to various categories of work are like literary or dramatic work, musical work, artistic, photography or photographer, cinematograph films, sound recording, literally dramatic, musical or artistic work which is computer generated, the person who causes the work to be created. The owner of copyright, normally the author of the work, will be the first owner, subject to the exceptions like where the work is made by the author in course of his employment by the proprietor of a newspaper or magazine or periodic for publication therein, then such proprietor will be first owner. Where a photograph is taken or a painting or a portrait drawn or an engraving or cine film made for a consideration at the instance of any person, then such person shall be the first owner. When work is made in the course of author's employment under contract of service or apprenticeship, the employer will be the first owner. Where any person has delivered any address or speech in public, then person will be first owner of the copyright. In the case of government work, government is the first owner. Copyright is a work deemed to be infringed when any person without a license granted by owner of the copyright or register of copyright or in contravention of the conditions of license so granted or of any condition imposed by does anything the exclusive right to do is conferred upon the owner of copyright or permits for profit any place to be used for communication unless he was not aware and had no reasonable ground for believing that such communication to the public would be an infringement of the copyright or when any person makes for sale or hire by way of trade exhibits in public or imports into India any infringing copy of the work. There is no infringement or copyright in copying idea, theme, plot, historical and legislative facts. Infringement occurs only in the form, manner, arrangement and expression of the idea of author of the original work. If the theme is the same but it is differently treated or presented by different writers or authors and the subsequent work takes the form of a completely new work, then there would be no infringement. Better test is to see whether a spectator or viewer after having read to see both the work is clearly of the opinion with an unmistakable expression that the subsequent work appears to be a copy of the original. Acts not constituting infringement are fair dealing with the literary, dramatic, musical and artistic work. For the purpose of private use, research, criticism or review of the work, for the purpose of reporting current events by a teacher or pupil in the course of institution or writing answers to a question in the examination, and for the purpose of judicial proceedings or for reporting a judicial proceedings. Importation of infringing copies. On application by the owner of copyright in any work by his duly authorized agent and on payment of prescribed fee, register of copyright after making necessary inquiries orders that copies made outside India shall not be imported. All copies of which any order so made shall be deemed to be goods prohibited or restricted under Section 11 of the Customs Act and all the provisions of the Act shall apply. All such copies confiscated shall be delivered to the owner of the copyright and property in such copies shall not vest in the government. Remedies for this. There are three types of remedies against infringement of copyright like administrative remedies, civil remedies and criminal remedies. All the remedies can be available simultaneously or availed simultaneously. Example of IPR infringement. Student in US university was accused of infringing intellectual property right after illegally downloading songs from the internet and sharing them with others. He found guilty and fined heavily. Related rights. Rights granted by law to communicators of work to the public may be performer or broadcasting organizations. Registration procedure of copyright. Registering by completing a simple application form along with appropriate fees. Need not send a copy to your work. Copy of your work. It may appear with the same title, but if each work has been created independently, each will have its own copyright protection. Duration, that is lifetime plus 50 years from the calendar years in which the author dies, 50 years for film and sound recording, 25 years for typographical arrangements of the published edition, Copyright protection always expires on December 31st of the last calendar year of protection. Performers' rights. Recording, broadcasting and communicating to the public of a live performance. Presumption of transfer of performer's right to cinematographic film producer. The duration is 50 years for performer's rights. Patents. Patents were designed by Thomas Jefferson in 1790 to provide a brief legal monopoly to give the inventor an opportunity to get invention into the market and rack up development costs before competitors enter the market. Patent is a monopoly right granted by law for the exclusive use of intellectual property to one or more individuals. Instrument by which such grant is made by or made is known as patent. Patent to whom patent is granted is called patentee. Section 2M of Indian Patents Act 1970 defines patent as a new product or process involving an inventive step and capable of industrial application. The Act lays down grant of revocation of patents, terms not patentable, product patent, patent period, rights and obligations of patentee, working of the patent, compulsory licensing and exceptions including rights of government. After the expiry of period for which exclusive right is granted to the inventor may be 20 years in India from the date of application, the invention can be put to use by any person other than the one to whom a patent has been granted. The Vishwanath Prasad Radheswami Radhesyam versus Hindustan Metal Industries in 1979, the Supreme Court has object of patent law is to encourage scientific research, new technology and industrial progress. Grant of exclusive privilege to own, use or sell the method or product patented for a limited period stimulates new inventions of commercial utility. Price of the grant of monopoly is the disclosure of the invention at the patent office, which after the expiry of the fixed period of monopoly passes into the public domain. History of patent. Certain grants made by the monarch in pursuance for the royal prerogative were sometimes called letters patent, which was governed notice of public for grant. Other uses of term patent see land patents, land grants by early state governments in USA. That means there are two kinds of patents, letters patent and land patent. Grant of patent. Granted by national patent officers after publication and substantial examination of the application. In India, provisions exist for pre-grant and post-grant opposition by others. They are valid within the territorial limits of the country and foreigners can also apply for patents. Inventions not patentable. Machine giving more than 100% performance. Perpetual motion machines. Newton's law of gravitation. A machine whose primary or intended use or commercial exploitation of which could be contrary to public order or morality or which causes serious prejudice to human, animal or plant life or health or the environment. Gambling machines, device for housebreaking, biological welfare material or device, terminated gene technology or embryonic stem cells cannot be patented. Mere discovery of scientific principle or formulation of the abstract theory or discovery of any living thing or non-living substance occurring in nature. Discovery adds to the human knowledge by disclosing something not seen before, whereas invention adds to human knowledge by suggesting an action resulting in a new product or new process. Example, Archimedes' principle, superconducting phenomena like not patentable. However, apparatus or method for technological application may be patentable. The mere discovery of new form of known substances which does not result in the enhancement of efficacy or efficiency of that substance, or mere discovery of any new property or new use of known substance, or mere use of known process or machine or apparatus, unless such known process results in new product or employs at least one new reactant. A substance obtained by mere admixture, resulting only in the aggregation of the properties of competence thereof or process for producing such substance like paracetamol plus brufen, a drug, but a mixture resulting in synergistic properties of mixture of ingredients may be patentable, like soap, detergent, lubricants, etc. Mere arrangement of rearrangement or duplication of known devices, like functioning independently of one another in a known way, like bucket fitted with torch, umbrella with fan, clock and radio in a single cabinet, flour mill provided with sieving, are not patentable. Method of agriculture or horticulture. Example: cultivation of algae, producing new form of known plant, preparation of improved soil. However, agricultural equipment are patentable. Plant and animals in whole or any part thereof, other than microbes, but including seeds, varieties and species of essential biological process for production or propagation of plants and animals, like clones and new varieties of plants, can be patented. A mathematical method or business method or algorithm or a computer program per se, there are the outcomes of mental process only and do not involve industrial process or product. Example: computer program claimed by himself or as a record on a carrier is not patentable. Presentation of information, like any manner of method of expression information, whether by speaker word, visual display, symbol, diagram, information recorded on a carrier is not patentable. Topography of integrated circuits, that is invention which is effect is the traditional knowledge or aggregation or duplication of known property of traditionally known component or components. Inventions relating to atomic energy, all these cannot be patentable. However, any value addition using traditional knowledge leading to a new process or product possessing novelty, inventive step and industrial applicability can be patented. Literary, dramatic, musical, artistic work, aesthetic creation including cinematographic work and television production, subject matter falls under the copyright protection. Mere scheme or rules or methods of performing mental act or method of playing game, example, scheme for learning language, method of solving crossword puzzles, method of learning a language, method of teaching or learning, not patentable. Novel apparatus for playing games or carrying out a scheme are patentable. Patents in India. Indian Patent Act 1970, Amended Act 2005, Patent Office under the Department of Industrial Policy and Promotion, Ministry of Commerce and Industry. Patent offices are located at Kolkata, Mumbai, Chennai and Delhi to deal with applications for patents. Patent Information System and Intellectual Property Training Institutes are located in Nagpur. Plant patents. Some other type of intellectual property rights are preferred to as patents in some jurisdictions, like industrial design rights called design patents. In some jurisdiction, Then plant breeders' rights are sometimes called plant patents, and utility models or Grabrock's master are sometimes called petty patents or invention patents. Patent for invention, though called petty patents and utility models, may also be granted for inventions. Seeds come under Patent Act. In India and other developing countries, laws are being formed in order to fulfill the obligations under the WTO with respect to protection of intellectual property right. Patent is monopoly right granted to limited period of time and is very strong and negative right which excludes other from using the same to bring to the inventor a number of privileges which other do not possess. Fees for filing patent. Government fee for filing patent in India is 750 rupees for individual and 3000 for legal entities. No fee for first and second year. Renewal fee on yearly basis is required for the period of 3rd to 20th year for keeping the patent in force. Patent lapses if renewal fee is not paid within the prescribed period. Patent granted in one country is enforceable in other countries. It is not possible. Granting patent in one country of union does not force in other countries. The refusal of the patent in one country does not mean that it will be terminated in all the countries. This is certificate of patent, how it looks. Types of patents: utility patent, plant patent and design patent. This is just for information. Utility patents are given for 20 years. For any patent to be valid, it must be new product or process, non-obvious, useful, capable of industrial application. Conditions of patentability. Novelty means invention not known to public prior to claim by inventor. Inventive step, that is, invention would not be obvious to a person with ordinary skill in the art. And industrial application, that is, invention can be made or used in any useful practical activity as distinct from purely intellectual or aesthetic one. Patent application must include in-depth description of invention, drawing of invention, completed declaration for patent application, notarized statement from inventor, and filing fee to Patent and Trademark Office. Industrial design. Design means only feature of shape, configuration, pattern, ornament or composition of lines or color applied to any article, whether in two-dimensional or three-dimensional or in both form, by any industrial process or means, whether manual, mechanical or chemical, separate or combined, which in the finished article appeal to and are judged solely by the eye. Different products comes under this, like brush, bags, scissor, pen stand, chappal, wall clock, brush, pharmaceutical products, textile and jewelry, not registrable under this, design which comprises, contains sandalous or absence matter, design in which is contrary to public order or morality. Not registrable articles like calendar, certificate, form, greeting card, leaflets, maps, building plans, medals, label, token, stamp, religious symbol, mere mechanical contrivance, building and construction of real estate, flag, emblems, signs of any country, computer icons, parts of articles not manufactured and sold separately, layout designs of integrity circuits, basic shape variations commonly used in the trade, mere workshop alteration, change in size, any principle or mode of construction of the articles. Industrial designs are ornamental or aesthetic aspects of articles. The term of registration of design is 10 years plus 5 years extendable period. Application can file a single international application either with WIPO, that is World Intellectual Property Organization, or national or regional office of a country party to the treaty. The design should be new, original, not provisionally published or used in any country before registration. The law came, the Designs Act came in 2000, rules came in 2001. The design office is at Kolkata. The rights of priority for previous filing of designs overseas requires filing in India within 6 months of an overseas filing. Trademark. Trademark Act 1999 defines trademark as mark capable of being represented graphically and which is capable of distinguishing the goods or services of one person from those of others and may include shape of goods, their packaging and combination of colors. Mark include device, brand, heading, label, ticket name, signature, word, letter, numeral, shape of goods, packaging, combination of color and any combination thereof. Brand refers to name, term, sign, symbol, design or a combination of them intended to identify the goods or services of one seller or group of sellers and to differentiate them from those of competitors. Example, McDonald's for restaurants, cycle brand, Agarbattis, etc. Brand name is a part of brand which can be vocalized, the utterable. A brand name is the part of brand which can be recognized but is not utterable, such as symbol, design or distinctive coloring or lettering. Device refers to pictorial representation like animals, birds, landscape, building. A letter as a mark in the identity creating out letter forms and has its inbuilt strength of distinctiveness and individuality like IBM, GM, LB, 3M, etc. Trademark can be sign, word, letter, symbol, drawing, picture, emblem, color combinations, shape of goods, graphics, combination of above. As applied to an article or product, the kinds of trademark are marks on good, service mark, certification trademark, collective marks, well-known marks and trade names. Registration of trademark. Registered by national trademark registries and are valid in that country. Registration is made after examination and publication. Period is 10 years but can be renewed indefinitely. Types: service mark, certification trademarks. Service marks include banking, education, finance, insurance, real estate, entertainment, repair, transport, conveying news and information, advertising, etc. Certification trademarks like egg mark, wool mark, certification mark cannot be used as trademark. Certifies that goods on which it is applied are made of 100% wool. It is registered in 140 countries and licensed to the companies which assure that they will comply with the strict standards set out by the wool mark company, the owner of the mark. Collective mark is a mark that distinguishes goods or services of members of association from marks of other undertakings. It's an association of persons, include manufacturers, producers, suppliers, traders, or other professional bodies like Institute of Chartered Accountants, Test Cricketers Association, etc. Well-known marks like Coca-Cola, Toblerone, trade names like furniture, refrigerator, store wall, compactor, etc. Forms of trademark, visual trademark, audio and olfactory like smells in Agarbatti. Protected and not protected in trademark. Rights to use trademark is relation to goods or services as registered are protected. State emblems, official hallmarks, emblems of intergovernmental organizations cannot be used in trademark. Explanation to trademark term. Numerical can be registered as trademark upon evidence of user like 555501, symbols, then label and ticket, name, color, sound, smell, container. The definitions are given here. Collective mark, service, certification of trademark. Certification means mark capable of distinguishing the goods or services in connection with which it is used in the course of trade, which are certified by the proprietor of the mark with respect to origin, material, mode of manufacture of goods or performance of services, quality, accuracy, or other characteristics from goods and services not so certified. A refusal of trademark registry. Marks devoid and distinguishing character, descriptive marks, generic marks, marks of such nature that devices to cause confusion. Trademark registration. If the earlier trademark being a well-known trademark and the trademark sought to be registered is identical with the similar to an earlier trademark and goods or services are dissimilar and use of the mark would take unfair advantage of the detrimental to distinctive character or repute of the earlier trademark. If it is used as trademark in India, it is liable to be prevented because any law protected an unregistered trademark used in the course of trade or because of law of copyright. Acquisition of trademark, acquired either by proprietor or proprietor of the goods and services for which trademark is sought for registration by transfer, license, lease, assignment by the proprietor to another entity, or suit for infringement. Infringement of registered trademark or relating to any rights in a registered trademark or for passing off has to be filed in the IP appellate board or district court. This is a popular example of trademark. Duration and fees, as I already told, it is valid for 10 years. Service mark rights are reserved exclusively for owners for 17 years and can also be renewed. Government fees is 2,500 for each class of goods or services. Trade secrets. Some inventions, data, information cannot be protected by any of the available means of IPR. Such information is held confidential as a trade secret. It can be an invention, idea, survey, method, manufacturing process, experimental results, chimeric formula, recipe, financial strategy, client database, etc. Trade secrets are preferred when invention is not patentable. Patent protection is limited for 20 years. When secret can be kept beyond that period, when cost of the patent protection are prohibitive, when it is difficult to reverse engineer. Guarding trade secret. Restriction or restricting number of people having access to secret information. Signing confidential agreements with business partners and employees. Using protective techniques like digital data security tools and restricting entry into areas where trade secret is worked or held. National legislations provide protection in form of injunction and damages if secret information is illegally acquired or used. Coming to GI, that is geographical indication. This is an indication originating from definite geographical territory and used to identify agriculture, natural and manufactured goods. Pay attention here. Geographical indications are three types: agriculture, natural and manufactured. Manufactured goods should be produced or processed or prepared in the territory. It should have a special quality or reputation or other characters like Pochampalli or Kanchipuram silk sarees, Nirmal paintings, etc., Kolhapuri chappal and all. Geographical indications when registered confers legal protection in India through the GI of Goods Act 1999, prevents unauthorized use of registered GI, promotes the economic prospective of the producers of goods produced in the geographical territory, which in turn boost exports. Registration. Registry examines and publishes the application before registration, valid for 10 years. Rights are given exclusive to use GI on the goods. Rights to obtain relief for infringement of the GI. The Geographical Indication Goods Act came into being in 2000. Imprisonment for term between 6 months to 3 years and fine of 50,000 to 2 lakh rupees if we go against this act. Coming to international organizations dealing with intellectual property. WIPO, that is World Intellectual Property Rights Organizations, and World Trade Organizations are the two organizations dealing with it. Licensing the intellectual property. This is a permission granted by IP owner to another person to use the IP on agreement terms and conditions while it continue to retain ownership of IP. Licensing creates income source, establishes a legal framework for transfer of technology to a wider groups of researchers and engineers, creates market presence for the technology or trademark. Licensing conditions for intellectual property rights. Owners of intellectual property prefer to transfer technology through licensing agreements only. All rights or limited rights can be licensed. Can be exclusive or non-exclusive or sole, that means owned or licensee. Most such agreements provide for loyalty payment and non-transfer to a third party. Royalties can be upfront, part upfront and part percent production or sale, only percent per production or sale. The particular use for which the intellectual property can be used are also generally specified. Need to be careful about the competition law. WIPO, World Intellectual Property Organization, was established by WIPO Convention in 1967. This is a specialized agency of United Nations established to promote the protection of IP throughout the world. Headquarters is at Geneva, Switzerland. The structure in India for protection of intellectual property. Patents, design, trademarks or copyrights, Ministry of Commerce and Industry and Ministry of Human Resource Development will take over all these things. Ministry of Human Resource Development with Department of Education will give right to Copyright Office and this is for Registry of Copyright. Then Ministry of Commerce and Industry with the Department of Industrial Policy and Promotion, that is for Controller General of Patent, Designer, Trademarks. From there, Patent Office, Trademark Registry and Geographical Indication Registry. These are located in different cities of India and they will provide the protection or intellectual property based on different terms and conditions. I hope you liked my video. Do not forget to subscribe. Thank you.